All right, everyone. I'm here with the Bissell Powerforce Helix upright vacuum. Just doing a general vacuuming up here. My cat's been running around a lot, so the carpet probably has some pet hair on it. So we'll begin. Four is a perfect height for this carpet. See, it leaves pretty impressive bloom lines on this carpet. This isn't that long, but whatever, just unplug and replug. I'm just going to vacuum out here tonight, not the other room. There's some stuff on the floor, so let's not do that room. Just do out here for now.
Thank you.
Brush roll on this machine. Upstairs, the part we're vacuuming today. Alright. Plug it in right here so we have plenty of cord to finish the upstairs. Ow, dang it. Up a second. Hate it when this happens. Alright, let's get back to the vacuuming. Next machine to do the mess test on. I think that this machine is a better deal than that machine. They both come with the same warranty for 2 years, but this Powerforce Helix has a larger brush roll, and I believe has a larger motor. Buzz right there. And the dirt and dust here and there. Want the vacuum to ruin the carpet. That's it. Let's check how much dirt we picked up. It's a giant fuzz ball, as always. It's always just lots of pet hair. That's what I have in my house. Again, the filter looks pretty good. Again, just had a little bit of dust here and there. flash actually enhances it. There's less dust visible to me. It looks pretty similar on camera. Just the flash makes it look a little bit crazy. But here's the inside of the Cyclone. You can see there's dust trapped down at the bottom of the Cyclone down there, in that square portion. So it seems like that Cyclone does work at capturing some dust. It's not the greatest, but again, what do you expect? It's a $50 vacuum. If this was a $200 vacuum, then, you know, but it doesn't cost that much, so that's sort of, you know. Just replaced the filter on my Dyson Pure Cool Link fan air purifier. Actually, this thing is pretty dusty. I should vacuum this off with the Bissell, but it's going to be too much of a pain to do that on camera. So, I will sign off for now, and more videos will be coming soon. Stay tuned, everyone.